ninja, green ninja, teaching kids to keep it clean. Green ninja, needs to build a ninja team. Green ninja, bicycling, recycling. Green ninja, never gonna stop until we do this thing. Green ninja.
On this episode of the Green Ninja Show, Mike from New York City asks,
I like to change my oil at home, but sometimes I feel confused about what to do with the used oil. Can you help me out?
Well, Mike, oil disposal is definitely a slippery subject. Here's a little information for you to funnel.
Now that I have your full attention, Green Ninja, you'll watch me dump this useless motor oil into the storm drain. It can't even be recycled anyway.
That's not quite true, boss. Motor oil is very recyclable and can be used over and over.
What do you mean?
With advances in re-refinement, used motor oil can be used to make new motor oil that's just as good as oil refined from fresh crude, but uses less energy to produce. It also reduces our dependency on imported oil.
Well, at least the filter still causes problems.
Not so, boss. The filter is made of steel, which is recyclable too. It can be used to make a myriad of new steel products.
Where did you learn all of this?
The Green Ninja taught me.
Green Ninja? Don't you ever try to teach my...
What?
He tricked us so we would learn. I'll get you next time, Green Ninja!
See, there's plenty of options for disposing oil that can make you feel like a hero. Change away.
To learn more about oil, visit greenninja.org.